वरेण्यम् ओम भगवो देवस्य धीमहि ओम धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम सर्वमङ्गलमाङ्गल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसाधिके शरण्येतरङ्गति गौरी श्रीनारायणे नमः
I trust
and pray to the most kind Devi Mata to please bless all of us in the success of this conference. Honorable Vice President, Manastuli Vidyapeeth, Professor Siddharth Shastri, Professor Sharda Nandaram, Nendrode University, Amsterdam, Netherlands, Dr. Krishnakant Shuklaji, eminent musician, poet, management thinker, spiritual ecologist, and all the dignitaries who have come from industry and academia across the world, my staff members, and the most importantly, our students. It's a wonderful opportunity that all of us have assembled together in the inaugural function of the first international conference of Om Rise. I am just here to tell you what Om Rise is. Om Rise stands for Organizational Management, Research, Innovation and Sustainable Entrepreneurship. It's the first of its kind of collaboration between an organization that is so much concerned about bringing integration and simplification across the world in different places, a group which is dedicated in this cause, and a university that would like to take up similar kind of things and improve on the international interface for the benefit of the world. So we have here the Pram Group, that has been instrumental in taking this up, the Budzor, which has about 90% of the share of the nursing business in Netherlands, and Manastuli Vidyapeeth, which is now the world's largest residential university for women, working with a noble cause and preparing students with an enlightened value base. So, in this context, when Mr. Yoss, who is the CEO of the Budzog, visited Manastuli some time back, we had a discussion, and it was wonderful that Dr. Puneet Bindlish, who is also here, he, Professor Sharda Nandaram, they were here, and we discussed about doing some kind of formal collaboration, and the outcome was the Om Rise, under which this conference we are organizing. So it's the first of its kind conference in India, and we trust that we will be able to take up this further, and every year we can do some programs that can be conference, symposia, workshops, collaborative research that can promote all the areas in which the world requires the research and brainstorming. So in this context, it's wonderful that all of us have assembled together for this conference. And now I would request the Vice President, Manastuli Vidyapeeth, Professor Siddharth Shastri, to please deliver the welcome address. Professor Siddharth Shastri.